Welcome back to the Integrity Botanicals YouTube channel. Today I am doing a makeup look once again. I'm trying to do these a little bit more often. You guys have been requesting them, so thank you for doing that. This one is not by request. It is just featuring the new Keir Weiss Midsummer collection, which I'm very excited to share with you guys. You will have been introduced to it already in the What's New at Integrity Botanicals video, so you'll know what to expect and sort of what's included in the line. I will be using everything in the lineup today, just about. But I also wanted to let you guys know about an amazing gift of purchase that we have going on. So with any Keir Weiss order over $200, you will get this adorable little reusable bag. How cute is this? Oh my God, it's like a little makeup bag. Just says Keir Weiss on there, certified organic, conscious luxury, love, refill, repeat, face the future, break up with your toxic makeup, blah, 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 blah. Lots of cute stuff on there. But most importantly, what's inside of here? That's what we really want. Makeup lovers, we love our mini products. You will get two of the cutest minis I've ever seen in my life featuring some products that I just adore. First of which is a deluxe size sample of the Keir Weiss Highlight in Ravishing. So it looks just like this. It is the cutest thing in the whole world. It's about the size of like an eyeshadow compact, so it really is a great amount to try. You know, this is one of my favorite products in the whole Keir Weiss line, so I'm excited to have that. Good to touch up, throw in the purse. I think highlighter really perks up any sort of look, so I love that. And then you do also get the world's cutest lip gloss. And again, I think it's in a very nice size here. And this is in the shade Affinity. I will leave my entire Keir Weiss swatch video down below where I did share all of the colors. And Affinity is a beautiful one. And of course, it's the one on my mouth today. So if you guys want to see the new Keir Weiss Midsummer collection in action, as well as just achieve this smudgy, easy, sort of smoky summertime look, then please keep watching. So I'm sure you couldn't guess, being that it is an all Keir Weiss tutorial, I am of course using the Keir Weiss foundation. This is my foundation of choice most days. Another way, I don't know if you could tell, is this thing is almost donezo. Very sad about that. But I am using the Delium Tools 948 brush. It's a flat foundation brush. I do not like to apply any other foundations this way, but I definitely like to apply this one this way. It works amazing, still looks nice and blended. But moving away from brushes and onto my fingers, I am going to use the Fit Glow Beauty Eye Bright. I use this on an every single day basis. I can't believe how well that pale yellow tone actually works. So I'm applying that first before I go in with the Well People BioCorrect Concealer, another favorite, and I am going to use this in the shade Light. So this is another one I like to use my finger for because the concealer is so emollient. I find that this is the best way to make the concealer blend. And I do like to apply that in a large upside down triangle shape just underneath my eyes to brighten the area and conceal. To set that, because it always needs to be set while still retaining some luminosity, I do go in with the Well People Bio Brightener Powder, and this is the Delium Tools 942 brush, which has a nice angle to it so it fits well underneath the eyes. For blush, I am using the new Keir Weiss Cream Blush. I believe it's in the shade Revenants. I don't know why the shade name is escaping me at the moment, but of course, as always, it is going to be linked down below. And it is this really, really, really beautiful pink color that I think perks up the cheeks, yet still looks really natural and is not too pale either, so not just incredibly fair people can wear it. Moving on to highlighter, I do have the full size of this product, but I am going to go ahead with the sample just to show you guys how much I love it and how easy it is to use. Applying that on all the high points of the face, including the cheekbones, down my nose, and on the center of my lip. Using the Delium Tools 778 brush and the new Keir Weiss shadow in Captivate, I believe is the name of this one, a really beautiful mushroomy brown shade. I'm applying that all the way over my lid, not too dark, but also not too light. And then I'm also blending that out through the crease. Feel free to pick up a little bit more product to do so. We do want that very easy, smoky look using super minimal amounts of shadow. And this is a really great way to do it. The shadow has a lot of depth to it, as you can see. It's naturally darker in my crease. For eyeliner, I'm going to go ahead and use the new purple liner from Keir Weiss. Purple and green eyes goes together fantastically, but I think purple looks good on
everybody. Like I said earlier, it can also be swapped out for the blue pencil if that is something that you do prefer, but I'm just smudging this into the root of the lash. I just want to give a little bit more definition there without adding more eyeshadow to the outer corner, but I am just using my finger, smudging it, making it nice and messy. You'll see that as a running theme, and then I'm also smudging it on my lower lash line, and you'll see that I'm taking it beneath the waterline and underneath the eye as well. And there's no method to this madness. And then I'm also going to tight line a little bit just for the most dramatic effect. So you can see the difference right there. For mascara, I am going with the Cure Weiss mascara. I do particularly like this mascara for the bottom lashes, but on top you could definitely build it up for a more lashy look, and that is exactly what I intend on doing per usual. For lips, I'm going in with the new lip liner pencil from Cure Weiss. It's a really beautiful corally pink shade, and on its own I think it's sort of a lot of look. I think it would look good with a little bit more of a subdued look, but to mesh with the next product I'm going to use, I think it looks great. But I am going to outline the entirety of the mouth as well as fill in the lips just a little bit, because I then am going to go in with Cure Weiss Believe, and I'm going to sort of mesh these two colors together just to tone it down a bit but still keep that nice brightness that the pencil provides. Then I'm going to finish this look up with a little bit of the Cure Weiss Gloss in Affinity in the adorable miniature size, and I'm applying this quite heavily for a very, very full glossy effect. All right, you guys, that is it. This is my completed makeup look featuring the Cure Weiss Midsummer Collection, as well as the little goodies that we receive in the purchase over $200 or more. I will have the coupon code down below that you need to include, so you can get that little gift. It is the sweetest. I'm gonna link that down below for you guys, of course, along with every single product mentioned in this video. If you want a more in-depth review of the Cure Weiss Midsummer Collection, please let me know. I can definitely do a video on that if you guys are interested, or if anything in particular from Cure Weiss, I'll leave some more in-depth reviews down below. I really hope you guys enjoyed this makeup look. If there's any other makeup looks you'd like me to recreate, or you do recreate the one that I have featured right now, please feel free to leave me a comment down below so I could check out your look or recreate one that you would like me to, as well as follow us on all of our social media. It is always linked down there below, and you can tag us, and I will also see your look featured that way. But anyway, so much for the endless amount of love and support. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because I do upload here twice weekly. Everything you need is always in that description box down below, ready for you to shop right here, right now. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye.